Guess we go this way?
No, I don't think so. We came from over there, so we should be headed this way.
Right. That's what I meant to say.
You really are hopeless, aren't you?
I've been called worse. Well then, shall we? Light, what's wrong?
Come on, that's not the right way. We'll end up going in circles listening to Laguna.
We've got company.
They're here.
Tifa, Kane.
You two came all this way to catch up with us? Would I be right in guessing you're here to send us off to Dreamland?
Ah, so you've caught wind of my plan.
So you're going to stop the mannequins?
Yes. We have to do something. If we don't stop them now, there'll be even more to fight later.
I trust you know that you may well meet your ends.
Just as well as you do.
We all want to win this thing. We're just going about it different ways.
Guess so. Well, you know what? I'll help too. We're trying to do the same thing after all.
Then let us go. The longer we talk, the greater their numbers grow.
Us? Meaning you too?
If you fail, your lives are wasted. It's best I add to your numbers.
Well, not gonna argue with that. Better to have more help than less. But still...
Do what you want.
Shake things up.
Who are you watching? You're mine! Who are you watching?
Some more! wasn't too bad of a fight.
We're gonna win this together.
Let's shake things up.
You're mine! Hit me! You're mine!
Fight.
You're mine!
logic.
That wasn't too bad of a fight.
Lightning.
What?
I will not ask your forgiveness, but I apologize.
When you turn your weapon on someone, apologies don't cut it.
You're right.
The others, they're really all right?
Yes, of that you can be sure.
Right. If you hadn't started tracking down the truth, I don't think any of us would have ever made it out of here. You've got my thanks for that much. That's it. Don't expect me to forgive you for dragging other people down with you.
Understood.
We've got a long, hard fight up ahead of us. If you're coming, I want to see you fight harder than you ever have.
Then you've nothing to fear.
Thank you.
Let's shake things up.
Dodge this.
You're mine!
Shake things up.
This is gonna stink! See ya! This is gonna stink!
wasn't too bad of a fight.
Can't pick your enemies.
You're mine!
Who are you watching? Who are you watching? That wasn't too bad of a fight.
Yeah.
Let's shake things up. You're mine! You're mine!
Dodge this. This is gonna sting! This is gonna sting! This is gonna sting! See ya!
That wasn't too bad of a fight.
Let's shake things up.
Yeah. pick your enemies.
We must be getting close.
You can almost feel the evil here.
Mannequin headquarters, huh? I wonder what it's like inside.
Someone's sure relaxed.
Well, it's not like I'm not worried, just, you know, we've never been there.
Well, I guess that's something.
I suppose.
There you go.
It doesn't seem as scary if there's something to look forward to. Right, Yuna?
Well, I guess so. I'll just pretend I'm looking forward to this too, then.
There's not a lot to really be looking forward to now, is there?
This from Sir High Spirits?
Touche. But see, I'm trying to keep everyone positive. It's calculated. Come on. It was just a joke. No need to glare at me.
Nobody's glaring.
She's just concerned.
Concerned? Oh, about all the mannequins. Right.
Searching for something? Continue down this path, and there will be no return for you.
Great. Thanks for the tip. We'll be sure to keep that in mind.
Assuming you should survive.
For the time being, you may indulge us in battle here. By the time we're done, all will be over.
What?
Surely you sensed something amiss. The mannequins are all but gone from this place.
What's going on?
The mannequin horde should be arriving at its destination as we speak.
Its destination?
Where's that?
So this is your game.
What do you mean?
Even a goddess could not hope to defeat such overwhelming odds. But she will have to do her best. The mannequins march on Cosmos' throne.
They what?
Have you forgotten? Warriors robbed of their master disappear into the darkness. A true demise from which there can be no hope of rescue or return.
The rest of you go on ahead.
Kane!
What about Cosmos?
It's too late.
Too late?
Even if we went back now, we'd never make it in time. Only thing we can do is trust our last line of defense to hold.
There's a limit to what one man can do. Every moment we waste is a blow against him. I'll hold him here while you destroy the portal. If you don't hurry, we'll fail at even that.
But are you sure?
I can hold my own. When I've finished with him, I'll follow behind.
See you on the other side. Come on, let's go!
Quite the kind-hearted soul, aren't we, Goldbez?
It matters little what they know now. They have no means of stopping that which is to come.
Truly?